An early morning traffic stop ends in a deadly police shooting downtown. This happened around 7:30 a.m. yesterday near 18th and Sunrise. Metro police say the officer shot the suspect after he tried to fight the officer. They say the suspect even kept fighting after the officer tased him. He was taken to UMC Trauma, where he later died. This is the 22nd officer-involved shooting in Metro's jurisdiction this year.